Hi friends, welcome to this new video. In this video I am going to show you how to insert the watermark in a Word document. Okay, so here I have a document in which I have the content. So this content is copied from the Wikipedia. Okay, so in order to insert the watermark for this document, so which has three pages that you can see here, first you need to go for page layout. Okay, then go for the page background tab. There you will find a watermark option. So click on this one, you will get the templates here. You can choose from these templates, or else if you want to create your own watermark, then you have to go for custom watermark option. There you will find two types of watermarks. One is picture watermark, another one is a text watermark. So in this video I am going to show you how to insert this text watermark. Click on this text watermark so that you will get these options. So here is the text. Language you keep it as it is. Text you change it to, let us say I want to insert watermark as my name, which is Girish Kaldihar. Okay, just type that and keep the size as auto, and color here it is a semi-transparent gray I have chosen by default, and this is a layout diagonally I want, and click on OK. So once you click on OK, you will find, see here, a gray colored Girish Kaldihar diagonally, it is printed on behind this text that you can see here clearly. So this is how you are going to insert the text. Suppose I want to change that watermark, then again go for custom. Let me insert only GK. Okay, click on OK. Then you can see here G and K, they are inserted as a watermark for this document. So this is how you are going to insert the watermark in a Word document. If you like this video, just hit the like button, share with your friends, and let me know any improvements are required from my side in the comment section. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, just click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so that you will not miss any videos from my channel in future. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.